We may just grind them out with petals into dampened thought. This hand is pretty stainy. To empty the warrens, we just don't have too much, but his deck is pretty slow, so I'm willing to keep this one. So I think what I'm going to do is just get an island off of that, because I want to be able to get a plume veil. So yeah, I'll just get that out of here. There's a desperate ritual, so that's not bad. So we'll just go ahead and do that. So I think what I want to do is I want to be able to get it such that I can suspend, start casting Pyr with desperate rituals, have a Rift Bolt come into play. And, ooh, that's certainly something. So I think I just want to keep on waiting. I'd like to be able to cast Petals, but just want to wait for enough mana. Four, Greater Moss Dog, okay. Manamorphose. Well, that changes things a little bit. We don't have any land, so have this come to play. I think between our next draw step and a Manamorphose, we should hit a land. And so we can Rift Bolt something. I think that should be good. Alternatively, we could just play Pyr for, ideally, what would be another Manamorphose. Because right now it's, we want to hit a land so we can cast Pyr. If we're casting Pyr on our next turn, we want to be able to hit a land so we can splice Desperate Ritual. But then that'd be three, so we wouldn't be able to play and splice. So I think I actually just want to play Pyr now and see what we hit. Reach Through Mists. Yeah, I think I'm going to go with that, since if we hit a land next turn, I think I'm going to three, that's basically three. So yeah, we should be able to hit a land with that. So I'm going to go ahead and suspend this this Rift Bolt now. Prep for next turn. So next turn, there are going to be some fireworks, folks. And, I mean, that's mainly going to be Riftbolt going to the Dome or his Greater Moss Dog. Probably his Greater Moss Dog, I would say. It does dredge. Let's see if he casts a Dust Wasp. And he's got nothing, you say. So he probably has Reach of Branches. Okay, so the value of Riftbolt is probably better than Greater Moss Dog. So let's go ahead and just, it's about as good as Moss Dog, because the Moss Dog's going to be eating a bunch of Warrens tokens. Grinning Ignis, wow. Well, I think that's probably going to set up for the next one, so we can just cast and splice spells. Plume Veil. Okay. So we can cast Manamorphose now. Add blue-red, I guess. Man, that just sucks. So we can go 4-5, play 4-5, play Ignis, return it, and that'll be enough. Yeah. That is just unfortunate. So return that, that's four mana. So what we want to do, we actually have to cast Warrens now. I feel like we got a little unlucky on these draw steps, but this is still a ton of power in play. So we should be good. I mean, worst comes to worst, we've got the Grinning Ignis. We don't have any Morphos anymore, so we'd have to find another one. And reach through branches, sure. I feel like we got pretty unlucky there. Oh well. And we're gonna hit him for, assuming his next play is just another reach of branches, we'll hit him for Dirkwood Bailoth. Basically the same thing. Yeah, and there's Dampened Thought, exactly what we want. So let's just hit him with everything. So he's gonna block those two and take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So that means there are 12 tokens left, which means that if he plays a just one creature, he'll be taking 9. And if we tackle the Grinning Ignis, he'll be taking 10, because he'll block the bottom three, take the top row. And we also have Grapeshot to sort of clean things up if he has a creature and a removal spell. His best line is obviously Island Echoing Truth. That would just be moderately devastating, I would say. But I do not think that he has that, because he would have needed the island, or unless he drew the island this turn, and he has the Echoing Truth in hand. Just that seems like the most likely scenario for him being in that situation, you know, the game taking that particular road. But I'm just going to say that he doesn't have it, and pump the fist. Alright, so he's going to attack, and he's got nothing. Electrolyze, well, that's also good. So we'll just go ahead and not bother attacking this guy, even though it's going to be, because we have the Electrolyze, and it'll be fine. It doesn't actually matter. Think. Yep. Don't hurt me. And there we go. Look at that. Dun dun dun. Well, so that's it, folks. I'll see you next time. As you can see, I couldn't really tell how good the Plume Veils were. I mean, obviously in this case they were pretty mediocre, but overall, Desperate Rituals are good. For sure, and then cheap arcane spells, so you can keep on splicing those when you have those. But yep, I'll see you next time, and hopefully it's with a deck that is as sweet as this one was. So, see you then.